My name is Barry McDonough, and I'm the creator of the Panic Away program. The Panic Away program is designed to accomplish two specific goals: to stop panic attacks and eliminate general anxiety. If you've experienced panic attacks or suffer from general anxiety, you know exactly how unnerving it can feel. It is like the rug has been pulled from under you and your sense of security is shaken. When I experienced my first panic attacks, it left me feeling completely confused and afraid. All I needed back then was the right information to end that fear and confusion. I'm going to share that information with you now on this presentation. It's only a few minutes long, but can really make a difference to how you are feeling. Okay, first things first. If you experience panic attacks or general anxiety, it does not mean that you're going to lose control or go insane. It is not a mental illness. Anxiety is a behavioral problem that can be easily corrected with the right guidance and information. That's a really important point because many people fear that their anxiety problem is a sign of a mental illness. It's not. My next point is that an anxiety problem has nothing to do with a lack of courage. In fact, it is quite the opposite. People with anxiety actually do the bravest things. They get up each day and face their challenges. They pick themselves up after every setback and deal with inner challenges the average person never has to face. I've worked with people like firemen, police officers, and soldiers who have accomplished remarkable feats in their line of duty, but tell me privately that dealing with their panic or anxiety has been the hardest challenge for them. Of course, the average person can't understand why it's such a big deal to drive on the freeway or go to church or even go shopping, but for the person with anxiety, accomplishing these things can be a massive achievement. The good news is this bravery does not go unrewarded. Once you deal with your anxiety, you develop an inner strength that the average person never gets to develop. That is something you learn quickly using the Panic Away program. Another important point to share is that you are not in any danger from a panic attack. A panic attack will not harm you. The fight or flight response that you experience during a panic attack is a built-in mechanism going back to our caveman days. It is there to protect you from danger, not to harm you. Rest assured that your body's primary goal is to keep you alive and well. Panic attacks are not your enemy. They are simply the result of you misinterpreting the signals your body is sending. It's a bit like a false alarm. Think of all the panic attacks you've experienced and how you've always come out the other side, possibly petrified, but nevertheless alive and undamaged. Aren't you still here after all those attacks that convinced you were going to die? The pounding heart, the tight chest, dizzy feelings. It's something I can laugh about now, but I remember during one or two intense panic attacks almost saying my last goodbyes. I was that sure it was all going to end. The Panic Away program has been showing people how to end their anxiety for almost 10 years, and it is now one of the most talked about anxiety treatment programs because of the results it is getting.
I am so thankful that I found this. I mean, what a wonderful, wonderful blessing. It works in eliminating that panic attack. I never learned how to deal with panic attacks this way. I'm 32 years old and I've been having them since I was 16. And this is the first time ever that, you know, I was told, look, this is, try it this way, where I actually saw results straight away.
Very simple to apply to your life and has been so life-changing for me. He's brilliant. I wish I would have known about this 10 years ago. It's amazing. That's all I can say.
I've had panic attacks and anxiety for over 15 years. I've had all the sensations, the heart beating out of my chest, the numbness in the arms, the dizziness, just the list goes on and on and on. People that have never experienced this, they just can't relate. They just look at you like you're a stranger when you try to explain the symptoms and whatnot. Nothing works. Not like this. The program is working.
On December 28, 2009, I had my first terrifying panic attack in the form of breathlessness. It was so bad, my body froze. They had to call an ambulance and get me. After a complete medical workup by my doctor, there was nothing they could find. I was diagnosed with GAD. Being a health professional, I decided to go online and learn as much as I could about my condition. Luckily for me, the first line I read was Panic Away. The book is the most straightforward and well-written piece of clinical literature I have ever read. And being a pharmacist, I've read quite a bit of clinical literature. Within 2 weeks, I have a sense of calm and most days that I have ever had in my whole life. Panic Away not only changed my life and my outlook on it, it saved my life and my career. If it wasn't for this course, I'm not sure which way my life may have turned.
Panic Away, wow. I'm forever grateful, and I thank God for letting me find this site.
As a frequent business traveler, this was a huge, huge issue in my life. I started the Panic Away program 6 weeks ago and was absolutely amazed at how quickly it helped me.
And I was scared to death of passing out. And I would call my husband all the time to make sure his phone was on and I'd be able to get him. In October, I found Panic Away. I typed how to stop panic attacks in the search, and there it was. Within 10 minutes of reading the book, I walked upstairs smiling and told my husband, I think this is it. I'll never forget it. Today, my panic disorder is gone.
I'm so excited, like, whew, you know, this is great.